Not later than 3 days after harvesting the pods, I break them open. We use a wooden club to break them. This is safer for us and doesn't damage the beans.
I remove flat beans and other waste from the pod.
Under a tree on a slight slope, I make a bed of plantain leaves. I put approximately 4 bags full of fresh beans with the pulp on it. I then cover the heap with plantain leaves and fix it with wood. Every 2 days, we open the heap and turn the beans. After 6 or 7 days, I completely open the heap. Well-fermented beans dry quickly and are of good quality.
I put up a drying table directly in the sun where I spread the beans evenly after fermentation. We turn them at least 2 times a day. At this time, I remove any waste, any flat or black beans, and any beans that have sprouted. I know that the beans are dry if they crack when I press them only lightly. This takes at least 7 days. Remember, every evening or in the event that it rains, even if it is only very lightly, I have to cover the beans with a plastic cover.